Here's another traditional song written by Percy Frenchs, and it's about a culture shock. Oh Mary, this London's a wonderful sight. There's people there working day and by night. They don't sow potatoes, nor barley, nor wheat, but there's gangs of them digging for gold in the street. At least when I asked them, that's what I was told. So I took me a hand at this digging for gold. But for all that I found there, I might as well be where the mountains of Mourne sweep down to the sea. I believe that when writing, a wish you'd expressed of how the fine ladies of London are dressed. But if you believe me when asked to a ball, they don't wear no tops to their dresses at all. Oh, I've seen it myself, and I tell you in truth, can't tell if they're bound for a ball or a bath. Don't go starting those habits now, Mary McCree, where the mountains of Mourne sweep down to the sea. The head of the force. I saw him one day while crossing the Strand, and he stopped all the traffic with a wave of his hand. And as we were talking of days that are gone, the whole town of London stood by to look on. But for all his great power, he's wishful like me to be back where the dark morn sweeps down to the sea. Ah, there's beautiful girls here on Never Ye Mind. Beautiful shapes nature never designed. Lovely complexions of roses and creams. But let me remark with regard to the same, that if on those roses you venture to sip, the colors might all come away on your lip. So I'll wait for the wild rose who's waiting for me, where the mountains of Mourne sweep down to the sea. Yes, I'll wait for the wild rose that's waiting for me, where the mountains of Mourne sweep down to the sea.
I'm a County Down man too. I was born and lived on the County Down side of Belfast, so I love that song.